Hi. So New Year's is coming up, and I thought that maybe we'd make a hat, which would be a fun way to help the kids keep busy and also celebrate the new year. Hope you'll join me. Hi. So to make your New Year's hat, here's what you need to do. First, we're going to measure out the bottom of the hat. So I've made the bottom, let's see, it's about 2 inches wide, and I've just used a normal piece of construction paper. So you can take the paper, mark it in a couple of places, 2 inches. Connect your marks, and then cut along your line, and you're going to need probably for a child 2 or 3 of these attached together. Measure your child's head, and then just take these and staple them together. So that's what you're going to do, and this is going to make the bottom part of your hat, and you're going to staple it at the other end when you're finished making the rest of your hat. Okay, so that's the way in which you would do it, a little more carefully than I did just now. Okay, and on our website we have a template courtesy of www.firstpalette.com for that bottom part of the hat, and for the fun little curly Q parts of the hat. And you can take that and you can print it out and then trace them and cut them, or you can just yourself make sort of triangular shapes, whichever you prefer. So I've started it just because it's a little bit time consuming. So this is the hat that I've started. What you're going to do to, once you've cut out your triangular shapes, is you're going to, you can do them on white paper and you can just color them and decorate them, or you can do them in colored paper, of course. You're going to put your glue, use a lot of glue, and make sure you get the corners too and the edges, and you're going to just take it and you're going to line it up at the bottom of your strip, okay, and then turn it over and do the same thing so that these triangles line up. And then we're going to put glue on the larger part of the triangle so that they glue together. Now, if you didn't cut them out perfectly, which I didn't, don't worry about it. It doesn't have to be perfect, perfect. A place like home for the holidays, for no matter how far away you roam, when you long for the sun. So now we want these little dots at the top. So I've cut out a bunch of circles, and that's also on your template. So you just put the glue on one side of the circle, put it underneath, take another circle, put it right on top, line it up, and you have your circle for your hat. And then the same thing, you put a little bit of glue, you put your point down there, and then take another circle, put it right on top. Okay, I decorated mine for the new year. You can decorate yours however you want. You can put balloons, maybe. Let's say you want to make balloons here, and you can do anything that makes you think it's festive looking. Any way you like to decorate your hat is fine. Sunshine of a friendly gaze, for the holidays you can't beat home sweet home. You can write 2021. Okay. All right. So now we're going to staple it. Okay. So line it up. And very carefully, one staple and one go around the other side if you can. Get it in there. And you got the second staple. So now you have your hat. Now you could leave your hat like that if you wanted to, but if you want it to be curled down like this one is, what the trick to doing that is to take a pencil and curl this around the pencil. See how I'm rolling it around the pencil? And leave it there for a second. Hold it there for a second. And then you'll see how it curls down like that. And your hat will be kind of a crazy jester-like hat for New Year's or for a party. You want to make it for a birthday party, you can do that too. And there you have it. That is your hat for New Year's. Hope you have fun. Well, now you're all ready to celebrate 2021 as it comes in this New Year's Eve. And I hope you had a good time making your craft. Happy New Year!